Hey guys, I didn't turn this off from the computer. What's going on here, Matt? Well, all that we're doing is getting ready, because tomorrow we have a brace coming in for the hitch here, and it's going to be bolted into there. But I was just kind of looking at the frame and seeing, you know, she's getting old, guys. She is up there in her age already. So I know somebody's gonna ridicule me for doing this, but kind of checking out everything in there. Looking at all the stuff here, making sure we're all good. But a lot of asphalt and grease. Checking for any leaks or had it, but hey, you can see this. It just smells like gasoline. That is really strange. I guess over the years it leaks like that. You know, I'm also checking for leaks and don't see any. Because I noticed this has been wet here for a long time. And it would be kind of hard to replace this since this is kind of welded, but you'd have to cut this off here. Then you'd have to take these frame bolts out here for the top part. And then you'd have to replace the back. It's not too bad of a job, but man, it would be kind of tough. But yeah, just checking everything. Making sure there's no leakies. No leaks. Because this is one of the best, hardest working transmission I've ever seen. You know, want to know something about this? See this? That's metal. Let's get something to tap on. Here you go. That is metal. Isn't that surprising? Now they're made out of plastic. Yeah, guys, this is the old girl. Just kind of checking it out. Oh, gosh. Yeah, that's a little bit too rough. Look at that paint coming off. That's from rain and fertilizer stuff that's eating it away. Everything appears to be pretty good condition, but tomorrow we're gonna take this all off. Put that key back in there. I'm gonna put this bolt back on. Yeah, I just was wanting to check that out too today. You know, this is just damp looking. I guess it's just because it's been so wet out lately. But yeah, guys, unfortunately, we're gonna have to do that. We're gonna put the brace on, give it some extra support. Monday. Yeah, but tomorrow we're gonna have this whole rear end probably apart. And I was just checking out to see how I can access this. And actually can if I take that other wheel off. So I just gotta test some theories. And that's what I did. Put it back on. Look at all that white. Some mold. That's mold. Okay.